Dear Madam President, in the United Kingdom, thousands of trafficked adolescents are enslaved by criminal gangs on the county lines for drug distribution. The British government should encourage the police to prioritize cases of underage drug couriers. Girls acting as such couriers are particularly vulnerable. We urge support services to ensure as many victims as possible are introduced to the National Referral Mechanism for Trafficked People. Prostitutes are another vulnerable group about whom we are increasingly concerned since the advent of COVID-19 in the UK. Many continue to work, risking their safety. Others are being abandoned by the traffickers and are in need of shelter. There is insufficient support for forced prostitutes. Emergency accommodation services don't even know where the victims are located. The lack of funding for those organizations is an acute problem, and Her Majesty's government has not yet provided sufficient help to support them. Since COVID-19, trafficking is more underground and new strategies are needed, empowering institutions that can strengthen exit pathways and break the cycle of exploitation. We wish to see more funding for anti-trafficking support services and charities so they can adapt to the new circumstances swiftly. To identify more victims, help hotlines should be better staffed and widely promoted. They need to connect closely with the National Referral Mechanism and with law enforcement officers so all can remain alert in regard to the trafficking issue and related problems of online sexual exploitation and grooming.